Coast Guard Arctic Service Medal. Authorized by the Coast Guard Commandant on May 20, 1976, and made retroactive to January 1, 1946. It is awarded for 21 days consecutive service aboard a Coast Guard vessel in polar waters north of the Arctic Circle from May 1 through October 31st. Or 21 days of consecutive service north of latitude 60 degrees north from November 1st through April 30th. Personnel who serve at any of the following Coast Guard stations for a required 21 days also qualify for the medal. Lorraine stations in Cape Atoll, Greenland, Cape Christian, Baffin Island, Canada, Bow, Norway, Jan Mayen Island, Norway, Port Clarence, Alaska, and radio station in Barrow, Alaska. The front of the medal depicts a polar bear on the Arctic tundra beneath a stylized polar star. Above the star on the medal's edge is the curved inscription, Arctic Service. On the reverse side of the medal, the Coast Guard shield, crossed anchors with a U.S. shield in the center. Just above the shield, the raised inscribed words, Sempra. Below the shield, Paratus. Encircling the shield and the motto is raised inscribed words, United States Coast Guard, 1790. Measuring 1 3/8 inches in width, the stripes of the woven ribbon are designed with 6 colors, beginning with black in the center, followed by stripes of medium blue, greenish blue, light blue, pale blue, and white on the edge. Bronze in color, the medal measures 1 1/4 inches in width and is also available in this gold anodized finish. This is the Coast Guard Arctic Service Medal. If you would like to learn more about this medal or other medals, I invite you to visit us on the web, medalsofamerica.com.